remote for the TV.
Right.
And we're going to switch between HDMI1 and HDMI2. HDMI1 is your DirecTV. HDMI2 is your DVD. So to get to there, you go to source, which is right here. Okay. You use the arrow key. You go over to HDMI2, and it'll automatically go to it. Now you're in your DVD. Now you need to use the DVD remote control to get it to move. And since I'm not familiar with it, I can't really help you with that. But that's, you just hit play, I assume. I don't know where it is. But anyhow, to get back, you hit source.
HDMI1.
Arrow to HDMI1, and it automatically goes back. Okay? So, okay, you can stop it now. No.